God and in the presence of these witnesses to join together this man and woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate instituted of God in the time of man's innocency, signifying unto us the mystical union that is between Christ and his church, which holy estate he adorned and beautified by his presence and first miracle that he wrought in Cana of Galilee. Forsaken all others, keep thee only unto her so long as ye both shall live. One answer. Nicole, thy half is man to be thy wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony. Thy love, honor, and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him so long as ye both shall live. Your answer. Who giveth this woman to be married to this man?
A wet flower.
God's holy ordinance, and thereto I plight thee my faith. I, Nicole, take thee divine, be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. According to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I plight thee my faith.
Dark and bad, better than 10,000 others. His head is fine as gold. His wavy hair is black as the moon. His eyes sparkle like doves. His thighs spring as gold. They are set like jewels washed in the moon. His cheeks are like gardens of spices giving off fragrance. His lips are like lilies perfumed with myrrh. His arms are like rounded bars of gold set with beryl. His body is like bright ivory glowing with lapis lazuli. His legs are like marble pillars set in pockets of finest gold. His posture is stately, like the noble cedars of Lebanon. His mouth is sweet as his tongue. He is desirable of everyone. Such, O women of Jerusalem, is my lover, my friend. Divine, when we met 26 years ago, at my church in Summer Carnival, I knew you would be a part of my life. You were funny, very handsome, a bit cocky, and extremely brave to try to talk to me in front of my brothers. Although we have both gone through our individual ups and downs, I know without a doubt that you were and always will be God's gift to us. You are all that is good. And I love you with my mind, body, and soul. You inspire me to be the best person I can be. And I am so blessed to be your children. I promise to love you for eternity. Respect you, honor you, be faithful to you, and share my life with you through the good times and the not so good. Today, as I give you my hand in my home, I give you my heart and my body to keep as we become one. Long time to sing to him, and I always say no, but
I thee and thou, and thee and In the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Ghost. Church, say amen.
Amen.
With this ring, I do wed. And with all my worldly goods, I thee endow. In the name of the Father, and of the Son,
and of the Holy Ghost.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Let no man put us under, for as much as Divine and Nicole have considered together in holy wedlock and have witnessed the same before God and this great company, thereto have pledged their faith each to each other and have declared by the same, by joining hands, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. And God's people said amen.
Amen.
You may salute your bride.
Everybody's clapping, in the name of love.
Regina and George Daniels.
I love you, baby.
And let me see you do. Here we go. I see you. DJ Wayne Williams. Spinning the records. Make sure you spin this one, baby.
Lick it down with the tool in his hand. Now I'ma ladies, let me see it vibrate. And when it's over, you ain't gon' need your vibrate. Cause I'ma go make you bend your back low. Then I pound it real fast, just like the purple.